All right. I was away for about a week on vacation, so I came back, and I'm finding a lot of things have been done on this. So I'll try to give a quick video of each of those things. Front fenders are in excellent condition. Barry is stripping them down. We're right down to bare metal. He's done some spot blasting, which is a media blast here, in order to clean up and just expose and get any kind of surface rust that might have occurred on these areas, on these edges, which is kind of typical, but you know, we're just not seeing it. So these are very, very good front fenders. These are just like brand new. It's in the environment that it lives there in Houston, so seems to be a good dry spot for it. So front fenders are looking good, and then if I were to flip these over, they did a cleaning on the inside, so they brought them around the corner and hooked them up, or set them up, and did a quick blast of water underneath with the power washer to get off any residue there. So anyway, in great shape.